difficult down to the very last, huh?
Whoa!
The castle is beginning to crumble from that impact. We have no choice. Let's go!
Oh.
she sacrificed herself to let the puppets escape.
Darn it!
Hey, where are you going?
Where do you think? I have to save Sakura!
Calm down. You should go back to the village first.
But something could happen to her while we're sitting around talking!
So, go back to the village and get a search team dispatched. It's better than trying to find her by yourself.
How can you be so laid back at a time like this?
You once told me of your desire to protect someone important to you. Think about what would be the best course of action right now.
All right. I'll go back to the village.
We'll put together a search team to follow the puppets.
Once we get any information, we'll notify you right away.
Thanks. I'll be waiting. Naruto! Uzumaki Barrage! What have you done? We were this close to destroying the spirit orb. Grandma, save your preaching for later. We need to get to Sakura. I know. Sakura disappeared on her way to the Hidden Sand Village. We'll have Black Ops dispatch a search team. Thanks, Grandma. I'll go join them. No, you're on standby. What? Listen, Naruto. Medical ninja are vital to us. Because of this, I've implanted in Sakura all the jutsu she'll need to survive. She's still in training, but she should be able to protect herself. Even if she falls into enemy hands.
But...
I'm not telling you to abandon Sakura. But if you go chasing after her now, you could put her in danger. So, Naruto, believe in Sakura. Wait for her.
Blast it all!